Apples are fruits that grow in cold climates. Eating this red fruit not only promotes health but also boosts the immune system. This fruit is found in large quantities in Asia and Europe. The apple belongs to the family Rosaceae and the scientific name of the fruit is Malus domestica. Apples taste sour sweet. Apples are rich in nutrients. Young children are told to eat apples for bodybuilding and energy. Feeding apples to sick people boosts their immunity and also makes it easier to digest. So the sick person recovers immediately. Apples contain minerals such as calcium, iron, phosphorus, and vitamins A, B, and C. High levels of malic acid improve metabolism. Apples are a blood purifier, biliary, and tonic. Since apples do not spoil quickly, health-conscious people include them in their diet. Apples help to flush out toxins from the body. In many diseases or obesity, toxic glands are formed in the body. Their removal is beneficial to health. Apple fruit contains galactonic acid which helps in expelling toxins from the body. Apples are green when raw, when fully ripe. It turns red. As raw apples have a very sour taste. Everyone likes to eat them only after ripening. Eating apples with peel is a real benefit. The peel contains more vitamin C and A than the inner layer. According to Ayurveda, apple is good for rheumatism, diarrhea, weakness, headache, indigestion, obesity, forgetfulness, kidney stones. Apples are a great mouthwash. Apples contain vitamin C which helps maintain good dental and gum health. Germs in the teeth and gums are destroyed. The presence of vitamin A in apple fruit also improves eye health. Apples last for many days without being cut, but once cut, they should be eaten immediately. Apples can also be eaten cooked and dried. Pesticides and various drugs are used to keep them fresh. Therefore, apples should be washed and eaten after purchase. Consumption of such juicy, nutritious, wholesome apples is the only way to achieve good health for human beings. Eat apples even if they are expensive, because eating them can save you a lot of money later in the hospital. Eating an apple every day and getting enough exercise will provide you with a healthier life.